I have a story, but I wasn't trying to tell it like right after it happened because I was so mad. So I had to, you know, wish myself to calm down. This happened yesterday. So don't you just hate when people just get mad at you for not doing nothing? Like they do something, but then they get mad at you anyway. And it's like, I ain't had nothing to do with it. Why are you mad with me? Okay, no touching. No touching. Say hi. So, went to the grocery store. Me and somebody. And then they went through a different door in the store. So I said, where are you going? I had to go get a cart. And I went through the other door because the other door is right next to the cart. I get in the store, and by the time I meet up with the person, they're going to be like, where you at? Where were you? I was standing over there waiting for you. And I was like, okay, what the fuck is with the attitude? Then I ain't got no attitude with you, but why you fucking always do that? And I was like, okay, what the fuck is going on? Like, who does some shit like that? And then they trying to blame you, like, you did something wrong, but you didn't. And it's like, I had to just leave the store real quick right after that and just went back home. Like, I couldn't just, and then he was being loud and rude in the store at the same time, cussing and everything. Like, that is so fucking rude and embarrassing. I had to just walk right back out the store. Be quiet! Like, damn, like, it was uncalled for and so unnecessary. And it's like, and then they try to put that shit on you because you went off and did your own thing and I'm doing my own thing. It's not like we even go to the store to get the same shit. Like, we didn't even have to be in the store together. Like, you know, and it's like, oh my God, people just irritate the fuck out of me. And this is why I try to stay the fuck to myself. People be trying me. They really be trying me. But anyways, I'm just trying to just do my own thing. Right now, I'm trying to find my own place. Okay. I'm just hoping this little place that I'm looking at, I'm gonna get it. And my life will just keep falling right into place. But yeah, that's, it really was a little story though, but you know, I was just so upset. But anyways, I'll see you guys next week. Toodaloo.